found this where I want to show you. People have been cruising Whittier Boulevard, but this intersection about 10 minutes ago had actually turned into a sideshow. People were doing donuts in the intersection, and we saw several people nearly get hit, both pedestrians and also people in other cars, and that might be why the Sheriff's Department has had enough and is telling people to clear out. You can see them there. We're actually at Hendricks Avenue and Whittier Boulevard.